Calculating percentiles in statistics. Sam Adams would like to find the 20th, the 25th, and the 30th percentile based off of the following data. We will make sure this set is in numerical order and label the positions. Here is the formula for percentiles. Now that we have all of our data, let's set up the problem. For the 20th percentile, we take our n plus 1 and multiply it by the percentile, or 20 over 100. This is the same thing as 11 times 20%. You should come up with 2.2. 2.2 is somewhere between the second and third position. We will take our number in the second position, 2, and add the decimal number we calculated just a second ago. We are trying to find the distance that 2.2 is away from the next position. We must take our number in the third position, 4, and subtract the number in the second position, 2. The difference gives us 2. We now take this 2 and multiply it by the percent. 0.2 times 2 gives us 0.4. We now will add the 0.4 to our original number in the second position. 2 plus 0.4 gives us 2.4. The 20th percentile is 2.4. Now on to the 25th percentile. This one is a little bit tricky. We will take our n plus 1 and multiply it by the percentile. So 10 plus 1 times 25 over 100. This gives us 2.75. 2.75 is somewhere between the second and third position. We will take the number in the second position, 2, and add the 0.75 that we calculated from the above percent. We are trying to find the distance the 2.75 is away from the next position. We must take the number in the third position, 4, and subtract the number in the second position, 2. The difference gives us 2. We now take the 2 and multiply it by the 0.75. 0.75 times 2 gives us 1.5. We now will add the 1.5 to our original number in the second position. 2 plus 1.5 is 3.5. The 25th percentile is 3.5. Now we will calculate the 30th percentile. We take our n plus 1 and multiply it by 30 over 100. This is the same as 11 times 30%. 11 times 30% gives us 3.3. 3.3 is somewhere between the third and fourth position. We will take the number in the third position, 4, and use it to start our work. We will next add our decimal number from a moment ago to our number in the second position, 4 plus 0.3, and multiply it by the difference between our numbers in the fourth and third position, or 8 minus 4. 0.3 times 4 gives us 1.2. We will then add this 1.2 to our original number in the third position. 4 plus 1.2 gives us 5.2. The 30th percentile is 5.2.
Please be sure to check out all my videos, like, share, and subscribe, and check out my social medias.